Okay. I can't hear a single thing. I just see that one coming. Yeah. I can't hear a single here, though. Makes sense. Anyway, yeah. On my train somewhere old, on the Palencia. I think I got that right. Okay, San Francisco to San Chui. Wow, I should have thought this one through, actually. I don't want San Francisco. I don't actually know where the train. The train goes to San Jose, San Joey's. It might be Jose, actually, yeah. That sounds more like an actual city name, especially for California. I should not hit the map, by the way. I don't even know why I would hit the map, actually. It doesn't tell me the name of the place I'm going. I hit it. Two different things. So, yeah, there's. Anyway, yeah. Basically, San Francisco. The top map all the way to the bottom map. We're just riding along the train for the. Probably the longest route in this whole simulation thing. Jesus Christ, still going. Yeah, basically riding train all the way down to the bottom map. Pretty sure the train's all the way down here about to leave. Come up here. See, I thought like an hour and a half normally. And speaking of double-decker cars. The creaky old double-decker cars. Yeah, I'm sitting on the other. Wow, I'm gonna lose the front car. Minute, just gotta scuff all these steps because apparently you can't walk with your own steps in this thing. I can't sit in the other. I gotta be on the other side. That's the seat I should be in. Yeah, kinda went up here for no reason then. Thanks, man. Screw it, sit here. Let's see if I can get the thing. Again, hearing is not an option. Basically, the train's done. I'm not moving that fast yet. Let's just switch to moving. Gentlemen's. There you go. It's like the most tight compact steps in this world. There you go. It's at the back of the train. There is nothing over here. This is a light. Can this be a light? This is a light. This is all that is. I have a light. You don't have anything else on this side, huh? No horn, like important buttons. What's that? I hit some emergency brake compression near that. A window? That's all you get. You get a window. That's a. You get these, that's it. Yeah. Anyway, like I said, we're going from San Francisco to San Jose. It's like an hour and a half trip. Yeah, we just left San Francisco at exactly 12:01, I want to assume. And I had to run onto the train because they start the simulation at 12 o'clock, so it means a minute later. It's not one of those trains you have time to plan out. It's at least 11:59, so. That was a lie, left 2 minutes later. Either way, we should not be officially leaving New San Francisco. We're heading into the. Heading out towards, I would say, 22nd. Ow! Anyway, basically, we got a long drive ahead of it. I'm ahead of us, and the next stop is coming up, so we can wait downstairs for that. Because this is a local train, this is an express, this is a direct local train all the way to San Jose. I mean, every stop you see, it's probably going to stop at it. This is faster than a Scepter or something like that. Except we're not fast, this is actually, I don't know if it's a speedometer. Actually, it's going to be a lot of going up and down steps, isn't it? Now it comes on. 22nd Street, this station, I think. I'm pretty sure it's next station along San Francisco Line. So I don't think these don't work at all, do they? I thought I'd be able to test it because I'm not controlling the doors. Just drop me off. Yeah, 22nd Street. It's like a space station underneath a giant bridge. That's all this really is. No, I don't stay here very long, so I shouldn't be staying here that much. Can these actually close right there? It's like this door, huh? You can close both of them.
The doors are about to close.
It says announcements. Huh. I see they had announcements. Oh yeah, that's up here. This is where the speedometer should be on this side. And it's analog. Never mind. So yeah, I already know what speedometer is on all the way back of the train. Yeah, it's not important right now. I have no clue what next station is. I barely knew this one, so. Hearing something. I have no clue what next stations are. I just know the first one will land. This is a nice long trip for as far as I know, the wrong way. Could join the other passenger in a different car. This is like the service. Service car? I would assume it's for the service. Was it maintenance or handicap or luggage for that matter? It's completely empty after all. Just at the four seats up here. That's annoying. So it's one of those trains where it's like, you can have the option, but you shouldn't use the option. What's that? Yeah, it's not locked for none. They're doing the rest of the people in the other cars. Early first one. Not a full train. still got. Station of prisoner stop at probably at the station. I still can't hear a single thing. Bayshore. We're in a bay right now? Look at the desert. It's mostly just desert. What they call it, prairie? Yeah. That's what this looks like. Hey, with the engineer for one of these stations. It's not that far of a station, right? This is may or may not be a station. If it isn't, there is a train in front of us, actually. That's a cargo train. Just gonna prove me wrong, aren't we? Yeah. So that, if that's not a station, we got a while to go until there is one. But I'm assuming this is it, and that looks like it's one of the bigger stations. So, should we have gone by a. What's it called? The Caltrain Depot, like a while ago. And these things work, they do not. This one works, hers works, mine doesn't. That makes sense. Stay at Bayshore. Somehow, why it's called that, we're not near an actual, like, water. Then again, I'm pretty sure all of San Francisco is near water. Most of it. With a cabinet. I don't touch any of these things, seeing that the joke would most of them do. And it's just the main battery, so. So I just don't touch one of these. Test that stuff on my own train. Stop or anything? I keep that stuff closed for now. Yeah. There's a train. That's a CSX, that's the Union Pacific. They just did. Like West version of CSX basically. San Francisco, yeah, I just know we're not in San Francisco anymore. back on the main track. I don't even have a screen in this one, like the Amtrak trains have. You have just this, you have a seat. It's your screen? Yeah, you better go over here and read what it says. And it says nothing. This is not miles. What is, this is the brake pressure on stuff. Two bells. Well, that's stupid. Okay, what's the other one do, huh? Oh, there's two buttons, and I think I wrote something. Okay, we're gonna sit down, because I don't know what I just did. Pretty sure it wasn't good. Okay, it's the bridges, I think. Okay, I'm gonna switch back to the coaches next station so I don't break anything while the train drives. I probably shouldn't even be up here in general, seeing as I'm not near a conductor, engineer, or driver. I'm not really a passenger because I didn't pay. The weekend, I'm kind of just a person who jumped on a train last second and got away with it. So yeah, we should probably stick to the coaches. Also, I have nothing really I can do in here. Also, what is this? Is this a speed camera? It probably isn't a speed camera, but it's like a break it off. At least, see what it actually is. Switching codes? Switching cars? No, we're not. Switching tracks. We're slowing down with every one of these, like, intersections and points, that's it. I think it was this. We're on 916 California. Here's what I'm gonna say. Okay, which one do I use for a thumbnail? Might have to be this one. Well, there's like an excessive amount of switches and things in this thing. Like on Amtrak, you have a bunch of stuff hidden or designed, and while we're here. Are we here? Yep, we're here. Yeah, I thought everything here is kind of out, lying around this cabin. Whatever the heck this thing is. I don't know what this is, but it's there. Except door says doors are closing. Ow. Okay. First, maybe they're not gonna work for me, yeah. Okay, force they hit me because they're not gonna work. How about this? Breaking into the windows, That works, seems like. These things, right? I should learn how to run them. It's like CSX trains, with like 10 times one front, but 10 times different color. Train right on the left. The train, there's a chance this isn't even on, by the way. back to me. Yeah, I don't think anything's on. So this starts moving all of a sudden. I wasn't there when it happened. There's a bunch of Union Pacific cars sliding around here. Caught on to me. I should move it around. I just had a double decker car though. Which of these should possibly be? The cargo. It's a coal hopper, don't they? I know. Coal hoppers, something like that. Yes. Well, it's just kind of sitting around here. Yeah, no train to pull it. I want to see if the train is. The Union Pacific train is. I gotta get that right for most of this. Get it right now. Good cup holder, obviously. Okay. Streaming decides when it wants to work. That's how that is. So, should we approach the next station? I think should be running. Should be putting back as most of this is going around. Are we kidding? Get down here. I don't know where I'm at actually in this one. I'm sure I know where I'm at in this one. I've actually seen this before. Ironically, not in the game, so. Yep, San Bruno. San Bruno stations. Oh, in. Wait, why did I not have one of these? These way, man, we will need this. This will be much more important. There's camera. I got time, wait while the train waits. It should wait for me. If I had one of these all this time, I would have been much better off. Anyway, let's see. Next up, Mall. Not gonna lie, Berserk Protect, that says. Anyway, it's not really a big station. It's a big station. The next station is a bigger station, so. That's fair to say the game when I get there. With San Bruno, if you've seen it, so. I'm not sure I've seen this. It's almost. Yeah, so some of my family lives out here. That's how I've seen this. They live near a train station. Ironically, got the whole scenery spot on. Like houses and all that stuff. Don't know if the houses actually look like this, but sort of looks like this. There are a bunch of houses, not like skyscrapers in desert like the other two stations were. I'm gonna walk around all those things. Probably not. Anyway, next time, I'll figure out by the time we get there. Maybe. Please, someone else will tell me where I'm at, because I've got no clue. Seriously. Millworld? Millbar? Yeah, I'll be when I go on like half a time. Station. That's where all these tracks come in. And the train on its way back in. Oh, here it is. See if it's going to. Let's see, in 10 seconds. I'm pretty sure the train's coming back, though. They're going to be the gallery cars, aren't they? They don't have the front engine and Yeah, the gallery car. Engines on the back. They don't reverse turn the engines around. I guess how much faster they are, I think. I don't know how fast we're actually going, but you know, I don't know what I'm up here. But apparently I'm not important enough for that. This station Milbra is the station. I think. I don't think we're near the station yet. Oh yeah, we are. Pacific full of sand, that's what they were saying. Coal's on the east side. Shows that not from the west. We should be approaching the station, right? We are now approaching the station. Come on. Seriously, I walked steps, yeah. So I had longer to go. No, not really. Are they usually luggage for luggage? Because they have enough luggage when I get on a train like this. I can't let them walk through here. This is smart. I can fall off and die. Where's this thing at? Millbrae Station, this stop. In here already. Ow. Not that train left. Okay. Nice. Run back to there. Oh, when the train leaves, I'm not taking a chance of it does leave. Let's go.
The doors are about to close.
Oh, I can't close these doors. Aha! 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 I got a good idea. Can't help me, so I can keep this one open now. Seriously, I'm pretty sure conductors would not let you have these wide, these things bumping while the train's moving. Then again, I'm not a conductor, so I don't actually care. What's next? I already put the map down. Here's Broadway's. Broadway's next. I'm gonna train drive stuff now. Stand here in the doorway because this is an option now. Who would have thunk it? I didn't think it would be a boom boom while the train was moving. I was like, if I trip on any steps, that's falling off the train completely because there's nothing here guarding me from that. Can I walk up? Can I get up? Can I go up steps? Those open. Go back up to my seat. Keep sound deadening in here. Because that door is not closing anytime soon. There you go. That's good. Okay, back to the front. So we're gonna stop it off. That's basically Broadway. It's next to Burlingame, or something. Get a lie, it's a long name, and I got no clue what this is. Again, to be honest, I have stations. So that's probably just not big enough for this sort of train, so. Go to your next station. Sign right there. Don't know what it says, but that's where we're at. If I climb down now, I could actually come jump on the train. Next up, San Mateo. How I did not. Can I just tell you that? It's cool to slam these. I hear just like I can still be in here. Oh, you don't want to close now, huh? Really? That door stays on my own computer here, so. Yep. Just left the seat, so I'm taking full. Got a full seat now. Next up, San Mateo stations. These are like all around the corner now. They're right around the corner, essentially. I don't have to really stand or move for that matter. Well, I still am, so. Yeah. Station, whatever, right? 47 miles, and I think we've covered about 10 out of 47 miles at most. I don't actually know how far you've gone on this thing, and I can tell you, and unless you don't really do help, unless you don't do math on the whole miles per hour scale, yeah, I ain't doing that. So basically, we're just somewhere. We're not actually near San Jose according to the map yet, but. We're at least on the same, like, line of destination. So, like, a straight line. We're at least on that. So, yeah, this is reading up on paper maps, so it's not very accurate to size. San Mateo Station, this stop. Okay, I gotta remember, this thing slows down a lot faster than I usually do. I stop when I'm seeing the station, and it's like, there you go. We're here. That's why we need to reverse brake way too much. Train's almost empty again. We only got like 5-7 stations down. San Mateo Station, this step. Got a razor pull in. It's a much more piece of the action. Honestly, what I'm standing on, but this would be. Dummy. Well, you missed the train. Just barely. Will it actually keep these one up? There it is. They're gonna close these.
The doors are about to close.
Wait, that was that guy on. That's what they had to be. He missed it. He's screwed. He barely almost missed the train by about a second. Can I sit here? I wasn't there. There you go. No, I'll sit the other way. Screw it. Next up's Hayward Park. Hayward Park, really? All these cars are facing the wrong way, basically. Let's sit at the end of the coach. Nope, not a window. Not enough window here. To the next station. I'll have to sit backwards for this long. They stamp anyway. Approaching Hayward Park stations. I don't know why I say stations, but either way. See, I knew one station out of this entire thing as far as I know, as far as we're here. Yeah, I've got San Bernardino. Because I've seen some of these near. Most of their stations kind of, don't really know where I'm at, but somehow. Lapper wants back in a train simulator. Yeah, that could have been a dump my air, basically. I'm just making sure I do this. I just thought I should be doing this the whole way. Hey, we'll park this station. Do not hold the door. The first thing there is, please do not hold the door. After it was literally holding the door of people, just wait. Yeah, I'm a conductor, I'm allowed to do that. Still probably should, but the difference between should and can't. Should and couldn't. I don't know what I should try to say there. Must have a valid call a train ticket before boarding. Well, I didn't have that, so. Yeah, we're gonna be conductor for the day. Can't prove I'm not. Door's closing.
The doors are about to close.
Sit here. There you go. Finally see where I'm going. Next stop, I forgot to read next stop on the screen, on the clear map. This one's tiny as outdoors. I'm pretty sure it's Hillsdale, so. I see Hill and Dale, something like that. It is not, for the first being like a huge trend, this is, it's not have stations very far apart. It's kind of like New Jersey trains, they're not giant trains. They're the same train as SEPTA, but they're much bigger, go much farther, and you're outranked 10 times better, basically, think about it. Again. Yeah. That's just because California would have a train like SEPTA, where it's like a diesel rail, not an actual giant engine on it. Whatever, giant everything. Everything here is giant. We have two layers of car, two layers of seats, this sort of thing. Hillsdale Station, this is come up. Yeah, approaching. I'll stay here this time. Not much outside. And again, I might as well. I got nothing better to do. Also, there's 25 of those little maps I could be putting up. There's probably one at every station, and I just haven't done it until now. So I've missed about 7 of them. I can understand South San Francisco. I was running for a train then. That's huge. I ain't gonna look around the entire station. See if there's actually one here. Next, Belmont. It's not all the station have maps, by the way, so. Can I get theory? Just the result, basically. You took my seat, really? Train with this camera. It ain't happening in any shape, way, shape, or form. This is one in this car anyway. This is sort of the service. Belmont. never seen anything of it. Done with that. Huh?
Oh.
I'm sitting here wondering where station is and it's the opposite direction. See, this guy takes shacks up after he's all the time. Could got through when I wanted to. Hey, screw this one up here. It's a little bit.
The doors are about to close.
Yeah, there it is. They have to be opened by the day. Damn. I didn't break it completely. I just had the door like 3-5 miles and they're just not getting around to figure it out. It's not that bad. Hey. What's this Nelson? There's a severe lack of everything around here.
The doors are about to close. Get back here.
Oh, I hate you. Come on. Do I have to physically be there for this to work? Yep, physically gotta be there. Can't access the camera to do this sort of thing. Also, what's this say about my... If you report cut or entered, call the trips and fail, blah blah. Okay, so it's not my fault. Get back on. What's next? San Carlos. Got a lot of sand cities in here, don't we? Nope. We got on the train for one station. And I'm sitting down just in time for a station to approach. Of course I am. San Carlos, where you I'm in a different car here. Boy, that side, Now I get to sit here while the train moves. Next stop, Redwood City. Redwood City is next. Hey, why does I get so much longer journey here? approaching Redwood City stations. You know, actually, I stay here the whole way. Gotta find a map on this thing. Let there be a map here. Right there. Wait a minute. I stay on your state so the train's in motion. It's breaking every rule on the train, aren't I? Yeah, so we're skipping this one. That's for week. These stations, they have something next to their weekends only. So, next up be Menlo Park. I was wondering, because my things has that, and I just can't read in the tiny print it is. There you go. Got morons. So that means I'm sitting next few stations. Next up is Menlo Park. Menlo Park is next. I don't even know what the nerve station was. I forgot to read. I think it's like old Nerton, something like that. So yeah, basically. Skipping here, we should be stopping there. Not really a difference, basically. Upstairs, something else way up here. My top row seat. Okay, I got time to take a nap. Take a nap while riding trains. Alterton? Alterton, okay, makes sense. Next up, Menlo Park, too. no park, this station. Just gave me a really stupid opportunity, and I'm gonna probably take it and see what happens with it. This is just that, right? Menlo Park, Menlo Park, this station. Reddit. Probably had time to read it too. What do you think about it? Did not have time to walk through the train. Walk through the train today. I'm not gonna walk through the long side. Next stop should be where we are. I'm not gonna try and read that. It's just like Pontelotin something weird. Got tuning basically, and it's not like a park or something. Those clues. Going sideways once. Oh, I hate this street. Because this is the one thing I'm terrified of Deceptive. Station down near Delaware and Claymont. Just love to go completely sideways. And you feel the whole time. Hate to be understanding somewhere like this. I can't walk up the station. No, now I can. When I'm not sideways, apparently. Map right there, there it is. Palanton Sigindagon Bruton. Wow, make any sense. This station. Oh no, it's actually that undetailed list. Next up, Sanford, maybe, probably not, there's the weekends only. California Avenue is next. Wait, California Avenue, that's a place? It's always California Avenue. Nope, stays in there. That's the way it goes this side. There's a big sign right here. Of course it is. I didn't have enough time to go run to my stop. Probably had a tough time. Didn't feel like I do. Thank you. Yeah, we're probably gonna stop near. The station's right there. Yeah, next stop's probably California. See, that kind of rumps an engineer. I've seen there so long, might as well rump an engineer. Next stop, Stanford or California Avenue. Do not know yet. Stopping at Stanford, apparently. Really? Yeah. It's a big station. It gets only enough, so... Engineer. Nope. San Antonio Station is next. Terrifying outdoors. I'm up there for next station. Next station is Mountain View. The big place, actually. We close. Yeah, first. Next up, San Antonio Stations. Then what if crap, what am I at? Where's that already? She's San Antonio. There's no pay attention to the train slowly stopping. Is there a map back there? I gotta get to a cabinet for this, so move you. Oh, diddle. Yeah, next up, Mountain View Stations. Fine. There you go, and Flamethrower. Back, idiot! You still don't work today. Oh, engine. And this should be Mountain View here, so. Not that far with this. Be in a cabin for not that long. So yeah, like about a mile in the front engine. I mean, it's not that far to Mountain View Station. Just assume that's where I'm going. Approaching soon from Mountain View Station. Are these flares? Why am I always making things are flares? Excuse me, am I wrong in this case? I don't know if they had flares on a train. Who used flares on something like this? Off in here? No, we're just slowing down. We are approaching, but we're not actually here yet. Thanks for that. I'm switching back, and then I got four stops until San Jose. I'm glad this wasn't a stop, I just kind of fell off the train, mostly. Mountain View Station, it's that. Okay, guys, I'm hitting the wrong button here. I probably can buy them later. I'm pretty sure Sunnyvale or Sun. Is there Sunnyvale or Sunnydale's next? Just trying to guess on a really, really poor rendered map on a phone here. Christ, look up the map, but I didn't think we'd answer just now, so. Man, I should have mentioned like 5 minutes ago. Also, Sunnyvale's up here. We're on a straight run now. It's basically a long straight run, so. Yeah. Okay, now. Do the doors already say it closing? There it is. I have to make sure the thing's still running and taking battery protection tabs. Now, next stop should be Sunnydale. Hopefully, it's Vale, because I have got right the first try. Ah, yes. Alright, 4 stops away from this thing. If you made this long, please don't bail now, basically. Approaching Sunnyvale Station, I assume. Yeah, I'm approaching, wait a minute. Also, I must say, I thought the train was empty. It's my side of the car is empty, yeah, but there's got at least one person on it. Sunnyvale Station. Where's the sign? Where's the sign? Yep, Sunnyvale, I got it right. worked, actually. Next up, Lawrence Station.
Wow.
Lawrence Station. Stations. What is the stations? Now I see the Center Plaza, I think. I'll stay up here then. I haven't done that in a little while. Approaching Lawrence Station. Is it my center? Because I'm standing here and it's kind of... I can't see that far yet. I see a bridge, that's all I'm seeing this one. And nope, it's on yet. It's on the east side. Of course it is. It looks like there should be a center station here. Can be deceiving in this case. Actually, a station is like three tracks apart from each other. That's actually, you know, you're getting closer and closer to San Jose. The train's actually getting wider, so you have room to accumulate all your trains to pull in. I think that's what that means. It could mean something totally different then. Especially the point that there's tracks on this side. I guess CSX train from Pacific or this. Next up is San Carlos. Wow, she has right, San Carlos Station. I can't say Santa Monica, but that's LA. This is, yeah, we're North California, not the South. Okay, so yeah. Max and Carly. Approaching San Carlos Station. Okay, but it's not really approaching anymore, it's kind of here. Coming up. Anyway, next stop after. And actually, next up is College Park. We're actually almost finally finished this. I'm finally a day before it's together now. Next stop, College Park. I'm gonna sit in the main cabin between here, hopefully. Okay, we might, it might either be here, or that's probably what's called, actually. Okay, College Park may or may not be at the station. I can't tell, it's like something right there. It is. Out right, it's by this stairs, the slope mall station, this whole thing. Good. I thought I missed the platform, didn't I? I actually got no tracks to it. The tracks aren't combined yet. Not yet, I mean, at all. Going over here, meaning we're going past College Park. This is the depot. I already kind of know what that is. That was San Francisco. That's down in the logo. That's San Jose, baby. Slow down. Nope, yep, we're going right through. College Park, next stop, Sandstairs. Yep, it's over there, actually. See, next up, San Jose. Something at the end. I don't actually know what the whole thing is. Can I close this thing now that we're on this? Unlock the doors, not actually close them. Should. Nope, it just. These are just unlocked from the point that I open them. Also, we should be approaching the other side. There's the Cal Train Depot. All this glory. Well, wait till me. Oh, there's a fence in front of me. What's that? Was that changed? Makes sense actually, having a train depot down by San Jose, says San Francisco. Trains leave out of there with the engines facing backwards. Yeah, makes sense actually. Next and final stop, San Jose stations. Stations? Giant station? Same situation? See what the giant thing, the giant two-story cars. Yeah. top of the car. Now approaching San Jose Station. And final stop, San Jose. After about an hour and a half, you probably actually say another 15. Yeah, maybe about 45 minutes. That was for me, about pausing stuff. But yeah, it's good we're done. We're here. Yeah, gonna switch cabins, huh? Bunch of things I probably shouldn't have, might have tried to click the whole way here, I really shouldn't have, and good thing for me, huh? I don't know why I just wanted to click a bunch of buttons. I could have turned those on earlier. That's on engine room. You guys. Engine room, we have an engine room? Where's the engine room at? Oh, this was the engine room. Oh. He's gone. My thing is, no one's here to care. I just click, because I'm pretty sure I shouldn't have clicked things anyway. Hit that, and you. Is that like an engine stop button? Okay, I'm shifting your seat. 1450, certainly at 402. And that's my cue to leave. Let's go, 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 go. So anyway, basically, the cattle train of the Palencia Corridor, yeah. I do not know actually any other train company's corridor is their name, but apparently cattle train does. So yeah, out of San Francisco, between San Francisco and San Jose, and the other way around, yeah. Last and final stop, train's going to be cleaned out. Repaired too. It may have to be repaired. Stop location. Yeah, this thing's going back to the garage. Depot. Makes sense. Yeah, I ain't doing all that. Yeah, but gonna have to probably clean out the train, fix some stuff that probably broken. For instance, the point that I don't think the electricity works either. Just unplug the battery, but yeah, didn't work before. Okay. So yeah, let's go more. Why do I think I need to turn the engine on back? Battery switch and full start. Okay, so it may actually be broken. The driver turned everything off, so all I had to do was turn the engine on, right? I haven't learned that before. Okay, yeah, so I'm just gonna cut power and some other stuff. And now I need to click stuff in here. Didn't click stuff in the first place, but yeah. It's good. It's just mildly broken. It'll be back in service in like a week, maybe. Yeah, for now, the cattle train between San Francisco to San Jose, long journey basically, on train 1916, California. It's the same train I used earlier. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about that. I thought it might tell me how to turn the engine back on. Yeah, no, it doesn't do that. Yeah, okay, good. So yeah, let's go, boy. No. This is not part of the track. It's a piece of track. Can I actually not climb over these little platforms? I'm gonna climb up. That's just stupid. Anyway, yeah. So yeah, let's go, boy. Have a good day. This thing's off. The driver left. Oh, yeah, we're about to 14 or 2 o'clock, so that's good. Yeah, peace.